What do I miss most about Rob? That's a hard question because it's a big answer, really.
I remember Rob being quite the joker, being quite cheeky. I mean, probably equally cheeky as myself, to be fair.
I did one scene with him, and you could tell just from that and the commitment that he entered into it with, that he was good.
I do remember Rob distinctly because he was quite a confident, charming, very likable guy.
So I remember saying to Rob, you ought to be careful, don't eat too many, pace yourself. Luckily for the humour in the scene, he ignored my advice completely and he didn't pace himself at all. He just ate and ate and ate.
So it's your only potion worth having is one at the end of the... Well, f*** shut up, you
Rob got his first two acting jobs himself.
I laugh in the face of danger.
Rob was the actor, but he was the real actor.
I do not tolerate that.
He's always wanted to be an actor. I went to a few auditions for The Bill with him.
When they did the King Arthur film.
King Arthur, he played the young man.
If you go out for a drink on Friday night, he'd get used to champagne, mate. He just loved life.
The 18-year-old was stabbed in a fight which broke out in Sidcup in Kent.
Robert's friends told us his brother was attacked by a man carrying two kitchen knives.
To this day, I feel that I let him down.
And it's like, from that point, that's your whole life changes.
We're all wearing white bands to commemorate Rob Knox, who was stabbed last year.
I think then it became very real what happened.
This world changes completely. It's not round anymore.
There's no direct correlation between certain crimes and police numbers.
There is a connection, and anyone who says there isn't is a fool.
Do you want your parents to come to your funeral? What about your siblings? What about your brothers?
There's Generation Z, and there's Generation Question Mark.
You can't point a finger at any one person as who's to blame. It is a total collection.
But you never think they're that one of you. Knox. The story of Rob Knox is coming soon.